Hence the first single from Mental Notes, confusing I know, called Maybe.